I'm so bad at drawing things like this. It's ridiculous. I don't even think I need the skeleton anymore, because I think it's just making it worse. Oh, and on top of that, I was drawing it on the wrong one. Wrong layer. The song is pretty much just about over. Okay. I should probably cut my Skype on. Nah, I'm not cutting my Skype on. I'm good. Where's that stuff at? It's here, some panty and stocking. There we go. No, I'll just cut on some more persona. Yes. Okay, I don't know why I'm still looking at that. And the squiggly's face has gotten just about as well as it's gonna look. There's nothing I can do about it at this point. So yes, this song is from The Legacy of the Pony. Okay, I just realized that song's name. Okay. Panty and Stocking. Let's play some metal for our friend Dark Gracie! Woo! Yeah, metal! Okay, not metal, but somewhat. It's metal, it's High School of the Dead, never mind. I got a copyright strike from it. No, I didn't get it. Well, yeah, I got a claim because of the music. It was because of the music, but it wasn't like a serious thing. Just the fact that, you know, the royalty, the advertisement. So, you would actually see advertisements on that live stream because of the song, if I were to keep it in. If I kept it, it just would have added, like, you know, advertisements. As long as I don't claim that the song is mine, I'm okay. Yeah, I really wouldn't want that to happen. You're like, hey, you claim this Nintendo song is yours? Okay. Here, play us a symphony, and while you're at it, give us your whatever crap that you got going on here. What do you want from me, Nintendo? You wanna play ads on your video? Okay, Nintendo. Can I get a partnership?
No.
Am I back in school in a few weeks? Nope. I'll be back in January. Ooh, wait, speaking of metal songs, oh snap, I got one. When this song is over, I'm playing, Tsubasa. In fact, the song is pretty much over. I have a really bad habit of cutting songs off early. Ah, sneezed. I should do a live stream playing the Mega Man X game. I don't even have a Mega Man X game. I'll get it though. Just gotta make sure, the freaking, like, website I download emulators from doesn't have viruses on it. Emulators. Yeah, gotta freaking make sure that this website I download. Yeah, it is. Academic probation is a pain in the ass. It is. It is a pain in the butt. Funny enough, though, I was actually getting more stressed out than anything while I was at school. Which is, you know, I'm not complaining about. But, you know, stress got to me. And then, then final exams came. And, you know, studying and whatnot. That kind of just got me a bit. I'm really concentrating on Leviathan's head right now. I really don't want to mess this part up because this part's actually pretty complicated to me for whatever reason. Colors! Tsubasa! For those of you that doesn't know what Tsubasa means, Tsubasa is Japanese for wings. The more you know! Okay, this Leviathan isn't gonna look as good as I want him to, but this is just about as. Actually, wait. It's not looking too bad. It's actually not looking too bad. Oh snap, I'm actually very happy about the way this Leviathan looks. Next time. Oh, thanks, man. Really appreciate that. Okay, let's see. Leviathan. That right there, this is good. Actually, wait. Oh my god, the color! Worst case scenario, if I'm still doing the live stream before the rest of my family comes home, more than likely I will just cut the microphone off and still start and like still do this. I'm gonna have a lot of shading to do. Not like I'm good at shading anyway, I suck terribly at shading. But then, oh my god. But then again, I've only shaded something like once, so. Okay, that Leviathan doesn't look too bad. It could be a bit smoother, but. This is just about as good as I'll get it. Let's clean the rest of that up. You know something funny? This is, I suck at drawing skulls, but this is actually starting to look pretty good. I'm actually pretty happy with the way this is turning out. I should have started with a junior college first. before going to SFA. Because I wasn't prepared for... I wasn't really, prepared for the college level math. Hello, MIDI. Hello, MIDI. Yes, Gracie, you have company. You have a friend. That's one thing I don't get about live streams. That's why it's not tuning out. That's sort of one thing I don't get, is that someone will show up, say something, and then just leave. I don't really understand. I don't really understand that completely. But I'm not saying it's bad. I just find it's pretty funny. Come back to me, baby. It's okay, buddy. You have friends. You still have chat friends. Love this song so much. I have to clean this up pixel by pixel. That is, that's interesting. That's very interesting. That train. Mm-hmm. You know what? That works well enough for me. Let me just fix that up a little bit, right there and right here. Seriously, like, this pixel by pixel thing never really, I don't know, really funny to me, though, because it actually makes a big difference. Better to start with. Better start with the big leagues. Uni is an experience, and community can either be very boring or very bad. Yeah, but it's cheaper though. I just came to state how upset to find this on my YouTube. wow. Wow, okay. No prob. Great bait made. Yep, my dog. Really hope my dog doesn't pee. Just a pee, that'll suck. I wonder why he's upset. Everyone's leaving. Hello, Deuskin. Oh, you're back. Huh. Oh, Walt Disney. Alright, I gotta take my dog out because he's gotta pee. I'll be back. Oh, you did, man? Thanks! That makes me really happy. Oh, Walt Disney subscribe and only so you can unsubscribe. Alright. Well, thank you, Walt Disney. Thanks, Walt. Let's get back to the, I still have a lot of things to finish. Yeah, I really need to make the hair more spiky. It's really spiky. Oh, just to... I should just let you guys know that the stream is actually, the stream is like... Jesus Christ, the stream is four... It's like 15 minutes behind. Yeah, I've really gotta finish that. I'll buy My Little Pony and add to my long list of IP. Huh. Yeah, I might end the stream in a little bit. 2 hours. I might end it and then start it again, but you know, without the microphone. And by that time, it'll probably be not needed. More than likely, it'll be not needed. So I'm gonna get started on the try your suggestion to the Hair Days King. Let's see, spiky. I'm not really good with spiky hair either. There's a lot of things I need to get better at doing. Oh gosh, that doesn't work. That really does not work. Seriously, I have the biggest issue with this hair here. Because it should be a lot longer, that's why. Okay. And if all else fails, I can just, you know, control Z everything where it's messed up, so. That makes things a lot easier. Ah, crap, I don't even know how to make spiky hair from the bottom. That spikes from the bottom, man. That really sucks. Go like that. That's too sharp. Not too sharp, but not round enough. I'm seriously gonna have to let the stream catch up to where I'm at and then end it. I'm gonna do that. I'm literally gonna have to do that because I actually okay, that sort of looks like something. Okay, no, I don't want that. Yeah, that works. That works really well. I'm actually gonna get really upset if this is the same thing I just did. It shouldn't. Yeah, it's not. It shouldn't be. Never had this much trouble with hair. In fact, when I make OC, actually, yes, I do. Always have trouble with hair, because when I make OCs, I really don't know how to. Don't really know how to make hair that well. Dude, watching it, I want to take your mouse and show you how to draw. However, I can't draw on a computer either. It's a pain in the butt. I would love to take tutorials. I would love some help. What's it called? Kinesthetic. There's visual, there's auditorial, and then there's kinesthetic. Yeah, the like-dislike bar is actually even. I'm gonna finish drawing this thing and I'll let the stream catch up to where I'm at and then I'll end it. This is actually pretty annoying. I still have a lot of things to do too. I gotta finish the arm things. That, I don't, man, seriously, I gotta learn how to draw faster. Oh no! I ended up erasing something when I see it. Epic rap battle, that out. Yeah, I didn't see the new epic rap battle because of I haven't seen it yet. Unless there's one that I haven't seen, that just came out. I gotta do this pitch buffer thing. Oh, he's a graphics tablet? Yes, I do, sir. How long is this? It's I think it's 10 by 8 inches. Yeah, it's like 10 by 8 inches. Okay, it's okay for this side to be darker because it's popped out, it's popping out more. So I guess I don't have to worry about it being too thick because it is popped out. So yeah, I'm at 2 hours and 7 minutes. I'm done. I'll just stop and finish it later. I'ma let the stream catch up. Yeah, I think I'm done. So I'ma stop doing what I'm doing, and when the stream catches to the point, the steam over 40 minutes behind, yeah. Yeah, I really need to find out how to fix that. So you're telling me there is none of this. Okay, so there's none of this right here. This isn't a thing. I'm not gonna be making any drastic changes, so yeah, I think I'll just stop. Yeah, we're done. I'll stop right here. Let me save it. Alright. Saving. I'll probably literally just cut off the music. And I'll just watch the stream. I'll watch my own stream. Hopefully it doesn't do what I think it's going to do, though. Actually, I can't watch my own stream because it'll replay all the sound. Unless I cut off the volume for this, but, you know, that's a lot of work. So let's see what we have so far. We got Leviathan. Yeah, Leviathan's somewhat done. We got his face done, which was pretty much the only thing I was worried about. But his face is done. I gotta freaking redo the arm things, fix those up a bit. Gotta fix this. Fix that. Ew. There's a lot of things I gotta fix. Zonkin' horns! Alright. So I'll just be on the stream chat. I'm checking over what the stream is doing until, you know, it catches up to what I'm at. So last I checked, 207. So I guess I'll be waiting a good bit. Stan Lee versus Jim Hendricks. I don't think I saw that one. Did I see that one? I don't actually remember. I have no idea where the stream is at.
Dell laptop, but I don't remember what type.
Okay, it's far back. I'm not gonna end it. I'm really not going to end it. You know what, I'm sort of just tempted to, I'm actually gonna just end the stream. and then upload the rest of it